Hey guys, Isaac here with Christ Customs. Right now we're looking at a 2020 Ford F-150 Lary that we just got done lifting. So if you guys are looking at a build and trying to incorporate some hostile wheels, this is one for you. So go get started up, we're gonna go over the lift kit, which is gonna be the 6-inch Rough Country Suspension Lift Kit. This one's gonna have the strut spacer on this one. So it's gonna take the factory strut and just add the spacer to help lift up the truck and fit this bigger wheel and tire package. So when you get a lift kit from Rough Country, you're gonna have your three options, the strut spacer being one of them. The other ones are gonna be your extended strut, so that would be completely replacing the factory strut to give you some of that ride quality back if you do have a vehicle that does have some more miles on it. However, if you want the best of the best, the ride quality wise, you can go with the Vertex coilover shocks. That one's gonna give you, like I said, they're just gonna give you the best ride quality that you can get. Your tire is going to be a 35 1250 R22 Fury Country Hunter RT. This one's going to be a step down from the mud terrain, and it's going to give you that nice aggressive sidewall and also a pretty meaty tread as well. But it's also going to give you a good ride quality on the road and give you a little bit longer tread life thanks to the more compact center tread. Down here we have a 22x12 Hostile Fury. This one's going to have that deep dish design, and it's gonna have that split spoke look. And this one just looks very nice and clean, but also aggressive in a way with all the spokes going, having a lot of more spokes to it. But this one's gonna have that negative 44 offset. It's gonna give you about a 5.5 inch lip on this wheel and also push that wheel and tire package out a couple inches, giving it a nice wider stance. This one does come in a couple different finishes. You got your all gloss black, your gloss black and milled, and then you have your polished look as well. So if you guys want a different look, you have your different options for that, as well as many different sizes that you can choose from, which are going to be listed down below on YouTube. If you guys have any questions about how this fitment can work for your vehicle, we can definitely help you out with that. And then if you guys want to go ahead and get your build started, we can do that for you right here at Christ Customs. But also make sure you check out our 0% financing so you can go ahead and get built now and pay later.